Corral, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing the review for Wednesday by Kendall Ryan. I did read this on Kindle, so I kind of can't show it to you. But basically, this will be a spoil-free review, don't worry. I will also put the links down below for my blog post. So yeah, basically what happens is this guy's wife has passed away, and he uses his friend for sex, basically. That is basically what happens. And then, like, there's this whole conflict between different things between them. Okay, let me start off with the things I do not like about this book. One is I can see what's going to happen with the sex scenes from a mile away. I do not like the sex scenes. They're very plain and dry. And then, also, the book is told where one chapter is hers, the other chapter is his. I do not like that. That kind of book bothers me. I don't care about his side, his point of view. I care about her point of view because I liked it more. I didn't like his point of view. I cared about her point of view. I did like the girl character. Did not like the guy character whatsoever. In my opinion, he's a shitty person. So, that's what I'm saying there. Now, for the things that I did like are kind of... still, I did like the writing. Don't get me wrong, the writing is perfectly well, perfectly good. There's nothing wrong with it. It was just the fact that there was different things I could not stand. And I think I hated the part. See, I can't find anything I like except for I like her part, the girl's part, and I liked her writing. That is it. And like for another thing that I hated was the fact that he used sex as his stressor, so it was kind of, it was his way of grieving was to fuck his best friend, and that kind of bothered me a lot, especially since I have a guy best friend, and I have lost someone dearly, and I would never do that, and neither would that person, so it kind of, the whole book bothered me. Throughout the whole book, I kind of, like, went into so much... so much problems with this book. I ended up, as soon as I got to the end, I didn't even care. I just read the end with no feelings towards it, and then I hit it, and I hit 2 stars. So that is what the rating I gave it. This book was 2 stars because I absolutely hated it. I did give it a generous offer. I was going to give it 1 star, but I did give it 2 just because there was some parts I liked and some parts I didn't. So I did give it a generous rating. But yeah, this is a very short review. So if I do not make reviews that are so good on videos, I'm sorry. You can check out the blog post. They're like probably 10 times better. I'm going to be doing more video reviews and more blog reviews. Every book I read now will be reviewed. So yeah. And for a couple of books, I will be doing like talks about them, I guess you can say. But yeah, other than that, don't forget to hit like and subscribe and check out my social media down below. And if you are into getting to know who I am and you like fashion, beauty products and lifestyle, and you want to hear about my school life, or you want to like see vlogs, all you have to do is go to my personal account. I'll put the links down below. Anyways, that is all I have to say for this video.